Alright, we're on our fifth day, heading off to Bushman's Neck. One word for the day?
Hopeful.
Have fun.
Have fun.
Excited.
Excitement.
Finish strong.
Fun.
Friendship.
Friendship.
Starting
strong.
And knees.
What can I say?
Darkness.
Oh, looking forward to the day.
Excellent.
I don't know, I've been thinking.
On top there.
Memories.
Scared.
Yeah. You're scared awesome. Today.
Yeah. Inspiring.
Cold.
Excited.
Long. Let's hit it.
So happy for sunshine.
Bit of snow last night, right near us. With the objection.
No, okay, no, no, no. Okay, okay, I did not have nuts then. Yeah. I made it all and I didn't know what I was doing. That was the early love process, okay?
We have, we're just having an open discussion here, what everyone thinks about dating and relationships. At your guys' age, I'm interested to hear what all of you say. Okay, so this is Caleb's turn, so one of them next. You can have your turn just now.
So pretty much, I just want to... I don't date that many people is because I prefer to get to know them really well before I start dating them. So I know everything about them before I date them, because like then stuff might pop up in cracks, form or whatever. Then later,
that's very
like I want to
know someone well
know them as a friend.
Yeah, very
and then
good principle.
Eventually
yeah.
It's better date, yeah. Like if you have feelings for someone, then you just get to know them better. Like as a friend, and then see how it goes.
So then why are we calling it dating?
Exactly. Why do people call it vibing? I have no clue why.
Like, someone asked, it's so weird. Like, I feel like someone
will you go
me,
out
like,
with me on like on a date with me? And then people say, oh, you guys are dating because you went on
one
date.
Like,
even some if you go as friends.
Some people don't even take you on
a date. I
love
it.
Every sorrow and sin erased, we'll dance on seas of amazing grace. In heaven, I'm going home where the streets are golden. Every chain is broken. Oh, I wanna go. Oh, I wanna go home where every fear is.
Oh, it's a puff header. Sheesh.
Oh, shame.
Check out that thing.
It's all right, guys.
Okay, wait. I'll take a picture, Tony, now that you've got it pinned.
Okay. Straight, Tony. Out of here.
Yeah, because no. That thing's going to go for anything.
Yeah.
You're going to be able to get out of the way.
Who else behind?
No, you're lost.
It's a little gut.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you must stand back because that thing's going to be...
What else do you have? It's all right. It's all right, my chippy. It's all right, my chippy. You can go free now.
Shame.
Sorry, my chippy, like push your head quite. See, you'll just lie there and play. You'll just play dead.
Okay. It's quite a dark puffy, eh? Sorry, Tony, yeah. I just, I don't know if you had a good grip on it and the thing would get loose.
No.
It's nice.
I don't take chances, Mark. Not with
okay.
Langalabele cave. See some Bushman's paintings. Tandy, how are you feeling? Nearly there. Another 5 k's.
Now faith is the assurance of things hoped for, the conviction of things not seen. For by it, the people of old received their commendation. For by grace you have been saved through faith. And this is not your own doing, it is the gift of God, not a result of works, so that no one may boast. For we are his workmanship, created in Christ Jesus for good works, which God prepared beforehand that we should walk in them. Let us run with endurance the race that is set before us, looking to Jesus, the founder and perfecter of our faith, who for the joy that was set before him endured the cross, despising the shame, and is seated at the right hand of the throne of God. Do you not know that in a race all the runners run, but only one receives the prize? So run that you may obtain it.
Okay, well done, everyone. You made it to the end. 60 kilometers, eh? What's your 61?
63.
Okay, just a quick highlight. What is the highlight of the hike?
Adventurous. Fun. The second night was
second
really
night.
Yeah.
Everything.
The rock worshipping.
Yeah. The rock worshipping.
That was amazing.
The whole thing was bougie.
Yeah, the second night. Bougie.
Memorable. The snow.
The snow.
Amazing.
Super cool.
Adventure.
So memorable.
And joyful.
the stars. The end.
The end.
Last night's hot.
The last night.
Cold.
Snacks.
Cold.
What?
Fellowship.
Good. Awesome experience.
Great. Thanks, guys. Well done, man.
Okay, thanks, guys. I'm not going to make this long. It's been awesome. We do need to pray. Thank God. I can't believe we all walked past. By the way, we actually walked past a puffy today. I didn't post it. We walked past a puff adder. And then
right there.
Yeah. Somebody could have stood right on it. And then Tony pinned it. Man. And we all walked past it, had a good look, and then waved a good fast. Some people were not quite walking past. But it could have gone, it could have been so different. And I've just seen God's hand on absolutely everything. Hmm. If this hike had started one day earlier, one day later, we wouldn't have had the experience that we had. Hmm. And just, there's so many things.
Exercises self-control in all things. They do it to receive a perishable wreath, but we an imperishable. So I do not run aimlessly. I do not box as one beating the air, but I discipline my body and keep it under control, lest, after preaching to others, I myself should be disqualified. I have fought the good fight. I have finished the race. I have kept the faith.